We're young. Our pitching staff's young. We lost a lot of power off of last year's team. You know we don't have the best hitting team in the league. We don't have the best fielding team in the league. But I think we got maybe one of the toughest teams in the league, and they hung in there.
I would have wanted on the mound regardless, but I had known what was going on. I had been listening to some of the scores. Some of the managers have been relaying to us, so we knew what was on the line, or at least I did. So it's just huge to be able to perform under that kind of pressure and get the job done.
He told me he had one. If I could just get us, as far as I could, and then he would shut it down, and that's what he did, and that's what he's always going to do.
It feels good. It feels unbelievable. Going to Omaha my freshman year, going to the Supers last year, but I did not have an SEC title up to this point. We haven't had one since 07. So we're excited about being able to put our 2011 up on that wall, but now it's time to put 2011 up against the College World Series sign over there.